Throughout my lifetime, I've left pieces of my heart here and there. And now there's almost not enough to stay alive.